Odisha-born Subrat Sahu is now the Chief Secretary in charge of Chhattisgarh. Subrat Sahu has been given this additional charge of as incumbent Chief Secretary, Amitabh Jana has gone on leave on health grounds. Subrat Sahu is a 1992 batch Odia IS officer and is also the additional Chief Secretary to the Chief Minister. Sahu was recently given additional charge as additional Chief Secretary of Housing and Environment and Water Resources Department. Moreover, he is the chairman of the Chhattisgarh Environment Conservation Board. Besides, he retains his posts of ACS to the Chief Minister and other charges. Sahu was named among the top 50 bureaucrats in the country in a survey conducted by Fame India Asia Post in 2020. He was the only IS officer from Chhattisgarh to be named in the list of the top 50 bureaucrats. Subrat Sahu is the son of former Odisha Chief Secretary Sahadev Sahu. Bureau Report, OTV News.